Hello. I recently spotted this car in my hometown. I spoke to the lady inside and she said they had recently purchased it. Apparently, it had been used as some kind of promotion, but she didn't think it was directly to do with the Rubik's brand. After some research, I found this sales listing and also a mention on Twitter. I'm guessing the pattern was done because the car is a Nissan Cube, though I'm still not certain if Nissan themselves did it. The pattern looked very good, and the grooves between the cubes are expertly painted. I'd like to thank the man and the woman in the car for tolerating my questions and allowing me to film them.